कोरोना सामेनी लड़ाई में देशभरना डॉक्टरों पर कोरोना थी संक्रमित थवानु जोखम छे। डॉक्टरों कोरोना थी सुरक्षित रहे ए माटे पर्सनल प्रोटेक्टिव इक्विपमेंट किट एटले के पीपीई वापरवामां आवे छे, परंतु पीपीईनी मांगनी सामे तेनो पुरवठो खूब ज ओछो होवाथी देश में पीपीई किटनी अछत छे। आ स्थिति में जामनगरनी जीजी हॉस्पिटलना डॉक्टरोनी टीमे जाते परिश्रम करी कवच नामनी पीपीई किट विकसावी छे। आओ जोईए आ विशे एक वीडियो।
Healthcare professionals, healthcare workers engage in treatment of COVID-19 patients. The most challenging part is how to get protected, how to protect self so as to provide treatment to needy patients effectively and on time.
The doctors and paramedical staff who are going to serve on the floor in this hospital, it's our duty to provide them 100% equipment so they work fearlessly and they give their 100%. With this agenda, we thought to prepare PPE kit locally so that there is endless supply of these kits.
In pursuit all of this, eminent doctors of GG Hospital Jamnagar worked upon a project manufacturing personal protective protection equipment kit.
Our team of doctors, under guidance of Dr. Maulik Saha, thought that why can't we prepare one such kit over here only, and they started working on it, and they have created and they have designed a kit which is approved by our team of experts, and it is 100% effective to prevent the doctors against this deadly infection.
Whole idea of developing the kits locally and to a customized format arised from the two reasons. Number one was the fear of scarcity of PPE kit, as the COVID-19 patients are increasing across the world exponentially. So we thought that there would be a huge gap between demand and supply, so we need to find out a solution for that. Secondly, we wanted to address several issues which we faced during the use of our existing kit, like we want to seal off all the security loopholes of that kit, and we wanted also the comfort of the healthcare provider during the extended period of wearing the kit while doing monitoring of this COVID-19 patients.
ખાસ પ્રકારનો એક મટીરીયલ આવે છે અને એને લેમિનેટ કરી અને જે WHO ગાઈડલાઈન છે એનું ચુસ્તપણે પાલન કરી અને પરફેક્ટ બનાવવામાં આવ્યું છે, જેથી કોઈ પણ કર્મચારી જે હોય હોસ્પિટલમાં કામ કરતા એ ભયમુક્ત થઈને કામ કરે.
Kit kavach, which has been approved by nodal officers at GG Hospital Jamnagar, is meeting all standards which and parameters which have been mentioned by Government of India and by WHO. So it will be very useful for people who are working at the COVID hospital within the campus, and every precaution has been taken so that it is used for preventing infection to the COVID healthcare provider himself.
Not only it would give benefit to doctors only, as it is manufactured locally, it would be at a reasonable rate, and that would be very beneficial and very boosting to exchequer of state government as well.
This kit will be manufactured locally in an amount that can be provided up to 500 kits per day, and I am sure with the provision of this large number of kit to our doctors and our nursing staff, they'll be surely working fearlessly and they'll be giving the 100%.
In real-time practice, I feel that it is very tedious procedure to wear personal protective equipment. It is very tedious and hard, so sometimes few healthcare workers may skip few steps and avoid wearing PPE. For this, we need to find out solution in form of personal protective equipment, which is easily wearable, easy to remove and fast. So, with the help of expert, we designed and manufactured personal protective equipment, the Kavach. This equipment is very easy to use and donning and doffing is very easy and fast.
જેથી કરીને માત્ર જીજી હોસ્પિટલ નહીં પણ જે એનો યુઝ કરે તમામ હેલ્થકેર પ્રોવાઈડરને તેનો લાભ મળી શકશે અને સ્વસ્થ રહી શકશે.